I was walking through a lazy field of dry grass and thorns. I came upon a paper bag, her body old and torn. I bent down to ask her name, would she be a friend? We had a lot to talk about, and I asked where she'd been, and she said, hello, my friend. Hello, hello, my friend, my hot, fiery dreams. She told me a fear of plastic and a drastic little scheme. We had a lot in common, for we both moved with the wind. We both knew how to fade with time, and time had made us bend. And she said, hello, hello, hello. My only conversation. So long since I'd been free, these men came up in long white coats and put their hands on me and put me in their wagon. A wind came up outside. I turned and saw my paper friend, sadly said goodbye, and she said goodbye.